हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल साइंस फॉर एग्रीकोर्स। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो विल डिस्कस सम ऑफ द मेमोरी बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस ऑफ 2019 क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ नेशनल सीड्स कॉर्पोरेशन। दिस क्वेश्चंस विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर ऑल दो स्टूडेंट्स हु आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर मैनेजमेंट ट्रेनी, सीनियर ट्रेनी, ट्रेनी एंड ट्रेनी मेट। So friends, watch the video till end and note down the important points. First question: In green plants, photosynthesis occurs in A. Ribosomes, B. Mitochondria, C. Chloroplasts, or D. Nucleus. The answer is photosynthesis occurs in chloroplast. Second question: Which one is a short day plant? A. Tomato, B. Pepper, C. Soybean, D. Sunflower. The answer is among them, soybean is the short day plant. Third question: The edible part of coconut is A. Epicarp, B. Mesocarp, C. Endocarp, or D. Endosperm. The answer is endosperm. Next question: When phloem and cambium are present on both sides of xylem, the vascular bundle is called A. Radial, B. Collateral, C. Bicollateral, or D. Concentric. The answer is bicollateral. Next question: Watermelon belongs to the family A. Malvaceae, B. Leguminaceae, C. Cucurbitaceae, or D. Cruciferae. The answer is watermelon belongs to Cucurbitaceae. Sixth question: Oryza sativa is the botanical name of A. Maize, B. Rice, C. Potato, or D. Tomato. The answer is rice. Next question: The nitrogen fixing bacterium is A. Escherichia, B. Diplococcus, C. Azotobacter, or D. Haemophilus. The answer is Azotobacter. Next question: The main enzyme present in gastric juice is A. Lipase, B. Nuclease, C. Amylase, or D. Pepsin. The answer is pepsin is present in the gastric juice. Next question: Banana is propagated through A. Seeds, B. Suckers and corms, C. Grafting, or D. Layering. The answer is banana is propagated through suckers and corms. Next question: The Rankin disease affects A. Cattle, B. Pig, C. Fish, or D. Poultry. The answer is the Rankin disease affects poultry. Next question: Kalyanpuri Baramasi is a cultivar of A. Bottle gourd, B. Brinjal, C. Chilies, or D. Bitter gourd. The answer is Kalyanpur Baramasi is a cultivar of bitter gourd. Next question: Which crop is heavily affected by powdery mildew? A. Onion, B. Okra, C. Peas, or D. Cabbage. The answer is peas is heavily affected by powdery mildew. Friends, there are many more memory-based questions. Subscribe to the channel Science for Agricos. Those questions will be uploaded in the later videos. If you find the video to be useful, like the video, share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel Science for Agricos for more useful content. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.